Never underestimate the cunning of a pirate, or a fox for that matter.
That game was totally rigged!
Until just the right moment to drop in.
Let me show you how to break your face and look at me again.
The others are under my protection.
See the scooping room?
I could hear you breathing.
A performance was demanded of me, and now I have delivered. Encore!
Thank you.
We've only just begun. I will never let you leave. I will never let you rest.
It seems that you have met a horrible demise, my friend. But, you know, these things happen, and life goes on. Not for you, obviously. You're dead. But it reminds me of a time I was having a conversation with my friend Orville. We were, where were we? I think we were by the river. We were sitting by the river and watching the fish leap over the falls. And I said to Orville, you know, sometimes I feel like a fish leaping over and over again, always trying to get somewhere, though I don't know where, only to find myself in the jaws of a beast. He, of course, looked at me surprised, you know. Have you been in the jaws of a beast, friend? To which I said, no, of course not, Orville. I said, no. I simply meant that life can seem like a relentless endeavor to overcome meaningless obstacles, only to meet an equally meaningless fate regardless of your efforts, regardless of the obstacles you've passed. And Orville, he stood and proceeded to drape me with a picnic cloth, to which I asked him, I said, friend, what are you doing? He looked at me very concerned, really. I feel like you've gotten too much sun. Indeed, indeed I had. He proceeded to pour me a glass of just ice-cold lemonade. Ooh, you ever mix it with iced tea? You do like a little half lemonade, half... Ooh, it's so... You should try it some... Well, you can't because you're dead. But anyways, so you may be asking yourself, how did I go from sitting by the falls and drinking lemonade to being wedged in the air duct? Not only with Orville, but with an entire assortment of fruity-colored friends. Well, there's really no good answer to that, but perhaps I met a demise of my own at some point, and this is my afterlife, or my dream, whatever it might mean. I honestly don't know. Or maybe it doesn't mean anything at all. Maybe it doesn't mean anything at all.
I consider it a dignified death. Not really. It was actually quite pathetic.
This is how it feels. And you get to experience it over and over and over again. Forever. I will never let you leave.
I don't get out much, so you'll have to forgive my enthusiasm.
I may not like wet floors, but the smell of fresh meat is just too enticing!
Yar, you win some, you lose some.
A song was requested of me, and now I sing it!
You won't. still wish you could.
I always come back.